The true nature of the war begins from this point forward. Accounts vary depending on the article and source. Everyone is a hero and a villain, and no one knows who is the victim and who is the aggressor. And what is peace? All questions commonly asked about any war in history. As the battlegrounds move to Belka, he is also thrust into the middle of this war. This is also where my interests shift from the war to him.
Intelligence reports that Belka is developing nuclear arms and V-2, a weapon of mass destruction. The Allied forces' top brass have decided to send troops across the Hydrian line into Belka to check for nuclear arms and secure resource interests. Centered on the ruined base of Gladysant, the Hydrian line, Belka's long line of defense, stretches 700 kilometers from Osea's southern border to the border of Sapin. Situated at the peak of Mount Ephraea, the ruins of Gladysant have been transformed into a modern base with anti-aircraft artillery and a powerful defense system. The Galm team's mission is to launch an aerial strike on Gladysant, opening the door to Belka for our ground troops. In all probability, this will be an extended operation. You'll be able to refuel during the latter half of the mission. If you're low on fuel, temporarily withdraw from the battle and return to base. Good luck.
Thank you. return to base.
Did something just flash?
The operation was a success. Gladysant has fallen. The Allied forces have broken through the Hydrian line, bringing the battle to Belka. I must inform you, however, that while you were on your mission, we received a report that the squadron attacking from Ustio's border was wiped out by a mysterious attack. We are currently investigating this incident.